My name is Kayla. I go by Just K for Real, and here's a video. So, I don't believe in getting all cute for the internet, especially not for this. This is a background story, I guess, for my journey. And I know that most people know me as Kayla. She's always happy, she's always positive. Sorry, this is my friend. Come here. Come here. Come here. My child. See how I missed it? My room is a mess. We're about to move. We're in a process. That's Mystic, everyone. She likes to bite up my things and like torture me and shit and like bully me. Anywho, you know me as, more than likely, if you follow me on Instagram at asilverline22. You know me as someone positive, someone who's always happy, someone who always has something to say that's positive or that's like, keep going, keep trying. But this is to just say that I understand that things are not always good. Even with me, things are not always good. And I feel like this is necessary because everything on the internet is like the good parts of everyone. It looks like this person is living. I'm living my best life. I ain't going back to folks but you niggas. I'm living my best life. It looks like that as far as the internet, Instagram, social media, whatever, Facebook, whatever, whatever you're on. And it's not always great. And so a little background about me before we dive into what the hell is this video about. I'm a Leo, born on August 5th, 1994. I just turned 25. Happy birthday to me. And can you stop? Every time I look away, she's gonna do it again. You wanna go inside? Bye. Go. Go inside. That means go to your cage. Anywho, I'm Leo, born in August. My moon sign is a Cancer, which means that, no, I'm not crazy. It means that I feel things. But one thing about me is that I block out my negative feelings. I block out things that are negative in my life. I block out people who are negative in my life. And I'll walk away before I entertain negativity. I just refuse because this is all I got. When this is gone, who knows? We don't know. And so I try to make the best out of what I have at this moment. And with me feeling things, I have a desire for, not a desire, but as far as like love languages, I need words of affirmation, I need physical touch, I need attention, and not attention as far as always be up my ass, but I need you to pay attention to me and understand if I'm bothered or see if I'm bothered beforehand. And once you reach out and say, what's wrong with you? That's how I am. So, again, I'm always pushing positivity, but that does not mean that I don't go through shit. I go through shit. And so currently what I'm doing is trying to start. Not trying. When you try, you don't do. I am starting. Speak things into existence. I am starting my own business. And with that, I'm redoing my website and revamping the living room. I don't think so much revamping, but just adding more to the living room. If you haven't heard of the living room, check it out. The link is in the description. Go listen to us because we're cool. We're cool people. With that being said, with starting your own business or even following your own dreams, you need people, or well, not everyone. Some people don't like people. I hate humans, honestly. But I like people. I do. So, I personally need people who have my back, who support me. And support doesn't mean that everything that I say, you're like, No. Who support me by giving me that negative feedback that I may not get, giving me that attention to say, hey, you going live today? Giving me that reinforcement to say, bitch, did you do what you said you were going to do? So with that being said, I'm just doing this to set the standard, to set the pace, and to hold myself accountable. I have accountability issues. It's really, really easy to get caught up in a 9-to-5. It's really, really easy to get caught up in instant gratification, meaning paycheck. Living check to check, or what have you. It's really, really easy versus following your own dreams. I want to follow my own dreams in order to no longer work for someone else. And that's pretty much the gist of things. From this video, what I want everyone to take from it is that, one, I'm going to be logging things and building my channel around what I'm trying to build. Two, it's not always positive. You have to be, you see, this is like, my hair is like my sun, my halo, my good shit. Like, I don't know, like, I love wearing my hair out and shit, I don't care. But you have to be your own light, even when those people who you expect to support you will not. I'll always say that the people who are closest to you will be the last to support you working for yourself. Everyone's like, oh, you got that job? Yeah. Oh, you got that promotion? Yeah. Until you actually have a business that is thriving, and then it's like, oh, shit, you're doing your thing. It's like, I've been doing it. It took a lot. You have no idea, but I've been doing it. So be your own light. Shine for yourself. And you will ignite that light into the people who you want to have it. They'll see it eventually. It may not be when you want them to see it. It's more than likely not going to be when you want them to see it. But when it's their time to see it, they will. And that's pretty much it. Like, just be your own light. And if you don't have your own light, find something or someone that is. It can't always be someone, because people, us as humans, we're always changing, we're always evolving constantly. There's always shit going on. And so that person who you look to always be your ray of sunshine may not be happy today. What do? Find something inside of yourself, or something that will be consistent to drive you, to keep you motivated, to keep you pumped. Me, for instance, my motivator or my sunshine, when I can't do it for myself, because it's me, but when I can't do it for myself, it's music. And with that, we're just gonna take a music break. Like, this video is gonna end out with me playing one of my favorite songs right now, I guess. And I'm just gonna fucking dance and sing my heart out. You don't have to watch the rest of it, but just take from this that it's not always easy in finding your light in something. Also, follow me, subscribe, follow me, repost me, share me, all of that shit. I don't care. Y'all can talk about my hair. I don't care. My eyebrows not done. I'm a little dusty. Somebody probably was waiting at me at the door. I don't give a fuck. But find your light. And with that being said, let's dance.
My name is Victory. I know my Victory's here.
Victory.
I know.
Positive, smile more, shit gets hard, shit gets tough. You can do whatever the fuck you want. I would say excuse my language, but fuck that. You can do whatever it is that you want. I'm going to do what it is that I want. And I'm going to take you along the journey with me. Y'all are going to see the ups, the downs. Y'all are going to hear the good and the bad. I don't got time for trying to be cute for social media. My grandma, she'll say, oh, well, you don't need to put everything out. One day you'll be on a platform and people will try to pull shit out. If you putting it out there, how the hell they going to pull something on you? I put my shit out there because I don't care. I am me. We all are human. We all go through shit. And I want to be that for y'all. I want y'all to know that I know y'all go through shit because I know I go through shit. And at the end of the day, if somebody try to pull you were doing this? Yes, I was, and I put it out. So what's the question? You feel me? So y'all think positive, smile more. This shit is gonna be great. Let's keep it going.